The most common cancers that may in some cases be due to an inherited faulty gene are breast and ovarian cancers, bowel and womb cancers. There are tests, genetic tests, available for these cancers, but these are usually only offered to people who have a significant or a very strong family history of one or more of these cancers.